Hello viewers, Brant Thatcher's time on the GP track, 30 minute race. I'll qualify P7. I think there are 11 of us in here, which might obviously alter in the next few minutes. I'm surrounded by very fast guys as well.
Minutes.
Here we go then.
Nice and neat, stay out of trouble.
I shall try.
Go! Okay, Tony, decent start. We can build something from here. Tony, don't let him get away.
Good racing here.
Just done 140.9. You've just done 146.0.
Thank you. this time.
Your left front tyre is running hot. This guy distract you. V8. Got cold brakes all round, be careful.
Must be frustrating him to always think, can't get past me. He's got me this time. No, he hasn't. Bloody good racing, though.
Tony, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. Monarch is now in the lead. Sector 1, yellow flag. Yellow flag. Sector 1 is now green.
my tyre pressure's over. Oops.
Singleton. Were you warned about track limits?
If I can get this place back off at Tova.
8th place. That last lap was at 142.9. That's your quickest lap in this session. Stay between the lines, please, Tony.
Oh, I don't want to see penalties.
You need to slow down a bit if you don't want a penalty. Seconds. Yellow flag in sector 3. Your left front is hot. Yellow flag. You're clear. Incident clear. 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes. Okay, Tony, that's half distance. You're looking good for fuel. It's now about 1.6. Track limits, keep it between the lines. The gap to Ouch behind is now 3.4 seconds.
I will try, Jim, I will try.
Side tires are running hot. got 10 minutes left. 10 minutes to go. Lap in this session. Front is now 0.9. Your last lap time was at 1:43.0. Yellow flag, stay sharp. Green flag, you're clear of the incident. Tony, 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Damn!
The stewards have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the lines. We need to slow down, give back some time. Ouch. Behind is now 1.4 seconds.
Can we hear that, Jim?
We need to give back the time gained. Thank you. There'll be chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. That's 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes.
I don't think I can hold pants. House.
Ouch. Was a 143.4. Sectors 1 and 2 are 0.9 off the face. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the face. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
Don't think I can get him. Got the required skills.
Please, Tony. One more lap to go.
problem is, even if I caught up with him, how would I pass him? He really needs to go off track. Not me. Not me.
Yellow flag sector 2.
I don't need to go off track. Great racer. Oh, it's not over yet. Oh, it is. Oh, it's quicker than we thought.
P9. Okay, that's the end. Race. Good finish, mate. Well done.
I enjoyed that. Yeah, I did enjoy that, guys. I am going to post this. And I found out why. Why in this particular car I struggle with my breathing is because of the force feedback. I'm going to have to lower it down slightly. Because I'm fighting the wheel all the time. In the Formula 4 I'm not. It's quite light in the Formula 4. There we go then, guys. Thanks very much for calling in, and I'll see you again soon. Bye.